Hi, this video is a brief introduction for our small project we did for our embedded system design at University of Pittsburgh. Our project is to build a EEG lie detection devices under like $15. It is very simple. We use the EEG to identify our subjects' brain activities. EEG signal is a very common approach to monitor mentality and brain activities. We want to build a EEG devices to monitor subjects' brain activity, maybe get some idea about if the subject is telling the truth or he or she is lying. So this is pretty much our goal for our project. So what we did, we first bought this Mad Flax toy. It used to play some board games, but we found out it could be a very good data acquisition device. So basically it has three electrodes, one in the forehead and two this clip. You can, this clip is for the ear. So basically this is the main channel in the forehead, and these two are reference channel. So what we did, we bought this, and then we hacked through these devices. We connect our Arduino board, this is the Arduino Uno board, to this device's data transfer pane, and then we solder it together. So we pretty much have our devices ready. So after our preparation work, we inputted all the data to our MATLAB for further analysis. So basically our algorithm is very simple. We first divide the whole signal to four different frequency bands, and then we assign a different weight to each band, because we want to see like if the people are telling truth, they're gonna have like different signal strengths in each channels that then the people are telling the maybe people are lying. So we want to use this like weight to identify if people are telling the truth or lies. So what we did is we first analyze all those signals from that 30 questions, because we know the answer for all those questions, and we can identify people are telling truth or lies. So based on that signal, we can assign weight to each frequency band. Then this is our initial model. So when we have our initial model, we can move to the next stage, which we're gonna test if people are telling the truth or lies by asking them new questions. So after we got an answer, we're gonna compare the signal strengths in different frequency band to our model, see if it's more similar to the people are telling the truth or it's more similar to people are lying. So after all this results, we can give a guessing value if people are telling truth or lies. So after like six different tests, we get overall about 50% accuracy. I think 50% correct rate is not very good for this kind of application. So for our future work, we first definitely gonna improve our signal quality, and then we wanna try some other algorithm, and maybe we can collect more data to perform some neural network, machine learning, maybe even some deep learning stuff. That's pretty much it. Thanks for watching, and health to pets.